Senator Gillibrand, and you'll understand in a minute why. It is a tradition here for us to make a presentation. Ambassador Orrin, Ambassador Shalev, and Ambassador Gribbins, Ambassador Sharif, please just join us. As you know, from your many years in office, you have every mezuzah, every menorah, every single thing that we could possibly have given you. But we have two special gifts to you. One, Mr. Prime Minister, is the tefillot for Tisha B'Av, a new edition, the Lukstein edition put out by the Orthodox Union in Koret. It is the keynote that we say on Tisha B'Av. And if you remember the story that Napoleon was driving through Paris and he heard wailing coming from the synagogue, and he sent his lieutenant in and he asked what was going on, why was all this crying, and he came out and reported that it was the Jews on Tisha B'Av mourning the destruction of their temple 1900 years earlier. And he said that any people that mourns for 2,000 years is destined to return to their home and see it rebuilt. And we, next week on Tisha B'Av, 2 weeks, will be again saying these prayers because we remember the lessons of history in order to understand our obligations to the future. So I have this first gift for you. Come here. And also, this is the Rosh Hashanah mantra that's companion. But the reason I want to we get you davening every day in the next few weeks. But we have something very special. As you know, the hot topic in New York is not BP, and it's not oil spills, and it's not nuclear issues. It's LeBron James. And whether he comes to New York, because he is really the number one desired draft pick. But I have to tell you, when it comes to the people of New York in reality and the people of America, Prime Minister of Israel is the number one draft pick. And and so we have two gifts which you may share with your sons, Mrs. Netanyahu, which say because we're not prejudiced, we have the other peeping one. To show that when it comes to this, there are no differences. We all stand together with Israel. And I'm sure Avner and Yair will enjoy it much more than Bibi playing basketball and doing other things. And now we would like to ask Gershon Baroba to conclude a program together by singing our national anthems.
Yeah.